humanitarian crisis in Gaza is very serious. The entire population, 1,800,000 people, are being affected. 300,000 people were displaced. More than 1,900 people were killed. In that serious situation, women and children are the most affected. However, the response to the situation, the response to the humanitarian crisis, is fundamentally dependent on the ability of women to reconstruct the social fabric in Gaza. That's why ActionAid focuses its response working with women of Gaza.